God has called us to this time and this place. For the Colson Center, I'm John Stone Street with The Point. It's clear from history that our Christian forebears ran into the plagues with the love and care of Christ. What's not as clear is how in this age, of which social distancing is a very real and necessary way to love our neighbors, and when professional medical personnel can better care for the sick, how we should run into this plague of the coronavirus. That's why I invited Ed Stetzer of the Billy Graham Center to join me tomorrow night, 8 p.m. Eastern, for a free webinar, How Christians Can Love Their Neighbors During the Coronavirus. Since the beginning of the pandemic, Ed has compiled resources and best practices for pastors, ministry leaders, and faithful volunteers on everything from moving services online to mobilizing care for the sick and dying. The webinar is free. Come to breakpoint.org to register. That's breakpoint.org. And if you can't make it live, sign up anyway and get the recorded video. It's breakpoint.org. I'm John Stone Street.